I mean, it looks cool. I like the matte black textured finish on it.
Me too. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm lost for words right now. Really, I am.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Experior Golf episode. Today we are at a new location. Big shout out to Valencia Country Club for letting us come out here and film, use the range to test out this new AUTOPILOT driver. So we've never filmed here before, but this range is
pretty legit, huh?
It's nice. The course, that's what, Bermuda?
Yep. So it's looking good, man. This is great.
So we're doing a little video here on the range first, but we will be going onto the course in future videos. We got some good stuff coming on. Maybe a little journey match?
Yes, sir.
Do you accept my challenge to a later video?
Challenge accepted, baby.
All right, so what we have here, Mark, you've never heard of this.
No, I haven't, except for when you told me, I thought it was the AUTOFLEX shaft, which that's something we need to check out too as well. But anyways, yes.
The AUTOPILOT driver, you've never heard of it?
Never heard of it.
I have never used it. It's still in plastic wrap.
Now, what do they say this thing does?
First, I gotta... That looks like a small...
This looks like a half driver slash...
Hybrid.
Yeah, three wood, kind of 14.5. So this is almost like a two wood, if anything.
Really?
Right? Yeah. To me, it's like a two wood. 14.5, it's almost like a three, strong three, I guess. It's kind of weird, but...
Well, here are the claims. So on Amazon, it's only got 3.5 star rating. $200.
$200? For 3.5 stars or 2.5 stars?
3.5 stars. So this is what it's saying though. It's saying, all right, you deserve the club that works with your imperfect swing. I think I got an imperfect swing.
Hey, but we're trying to perfect it.
Yes.
Eventually, we will.
One day. So here's what the info page says. Clubs that don't require the same knowledge, skill, or level, or technical precision that the built for pros clubs demand.
So if they say built for pros clubs, that means like an opening and closing of the club face, or trying to keep it square, or maybe like some rotation.
Glad you mentioned, because here, look what they're talking about here. Zero rotation technology.
ZRT.
That's exactly what it says.
Is it really ZRT? Zero rotation technology.
ZRT. So from setup through impact, the AUTOPILOT guides you to line up precisely, swing on a more vertical, upright plane, deliver a square club face.
Oh, well, dude. It is a square club already. If you guys haven't noticed, it's square.
Yeah, dude, it's...
So it automatically rotates the club or keeps it square for you?
No, I don't know. They make it sound fancy. It's not like it rotates, and it's like a normal driver.
It's built to... There's been square drivers in the past, like the FT squared by Callaway. If you guys want to check this out, Callaway made an FT square one time, or FTIQ or something like that. It was a square driver. But it didn't say it was going to automatically...
That's how they're selling it. That's my guess. Okay. That's my guess.
Okay, so... What else does it say?
Unless you swing faster than 100 miles an hour, you need a driver with extra loft. That's
like
what it says.
Loft? We know about loft.
Lack of freaking talent.
Ooh. Oh, sorry. Ooh.
Modern drivers are too long for amateur golfers.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I don't know about that. Man,
weekend golfers love the A14 driver.
So they're really smashing on these like on normal drivers and saying a lot of amateurs shouldn't be playing 99% of the stuff that's out there.
So it's a lot of bold claims.
Yeah.
A lot of bold claims.
Okay. I want to see some bold golf balls.
All right. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to test my average distance.
Yep.
We have a launch monitor here that we'll be using to record my shots.
Okay.
My accuracy. Accuracy? Accuracy.
Acronym?
Accuracy. My angle dispersion and my miss shots. Like how bad my miss shots are. Because that's what it's all telling us is going to fix.
I want to know how bad your miss shots are too.
What was my longest drive when we did that last?
263?
No, 235.
230? No, it went from, that was like your...
This is my average.
From last time.
Yeah, when I broke my driver.
Yeah. Sorry about that. What? Which is why he's shopping for a new one. On Amazon.
I mean, it looks cool. I like the matte black textured finish on it.
Me too. And then the blue, that's kind of like the Edge Space office.
That's, yeah, that nasty blue that we have at the office. All right. I mean, just from Matt, come over here to get like a top down look at this thing. I don't see where this anti-rotation, I don't get how those dots are gonna help me. When you say autopilot, that means I literally have to do
so
nothing.
So everything that you've been taught to, don't do it. This will absolutely do everything for you. Okay?
Okay.
That's what they say.
All right, so at the end of this little review, we'll see. I'll put this in my bag because currently my current driver is busted.
Yeah.
And maybe do a little competition against Mark with it. All right, but no lessons, nothing. Just okay. Let me do my thing.
All right, you know what? This could be psychological, but let's see what happens.
Now, okay, one thing that I realized is it's really good counterbalance.
You got me back. I thought you were talking about the whole, oh, my stomach.
That was
okay. 150.
Okay. 157. I hit the ground.
You did. You hit a lot of ground. Okay.
That didn't sound too bad. I didn't mind that sound.
Me neither.
Coing.
Me neither.
I mean.
Okay. So, yes, you are hitting the ball.
Didn't register.
Yeah, that didn't register. But I saw that already. And that was pretty good.
I feel this thing noodle-like though. Is that good? Doesn't.
Yeah, well, that's probably part of the auto correction. Look how straight that went. That was straight. That was a straight ball. Straightest ball he's hit in his life. Oh my God. 264.
Dude, I crushed.
Okay, that was 264 dead straight. Okay. Let's. Okay, that already crushed the other average already.
What was that, 255?
It's like 250-something, 250-something. But you just killed it at 264. So, okay. All right, you get this. Let's see it again. Okay, all right. So 221.
I'm keeping the club face is still way too open.
Are you trying to open it up or close it?
Huh?
Just swing it.
Just swing
it, okay. Just swing it. Right now you're at 221. So far, I mean, there was like a lot of 189s and all that the other day. This time you're over 200. So 221, 219 while hitting a pole, 260 something. Oh my gosh. Just go for it, buddy. And he did.
Wait, still going. Still going. Okay, hit.
That
didn't read.
That didn't read.
Gosh dang it.
That was huge though.
I wonder if it's because it kind of went to the right a little bit, so it covered up the radar.
Could be.
See, that's what we need, like a legit launch monitor one day.
Oh man, so, I don't know.
I mean, but
I don't know what companies are good out there.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, that is.
So 244, which I doubt because that thing was ripped.
But look where it has it going.
Yeah, which that's a lie, but that was huge. I mean, that was a big
wait,
hit.
Wait, it hit the green on that blue flag.
Yep.
Can we scope it?
254.
254.
Okay. 254. Okay, so yeah, 254. So
I mean,
so
it's
far
straight.
And that miss hit. That's the part about the dispersion.
It hit the right in front of the blue flag again.
So your dispersion on this thing, where your off-center shots is still in the middle of the fairway.
Yeah.
I have a feeling this is going to be your two wood. You're still going to get a driver. I think this is going to be your two wood. You can hit this off the fairway. Can you hit this off the fairway?
You know what's funny? Interesting fact. I've never hit my woods off the fairway.
Fun fact.
I don't know if it's fun or funny to laugh
at.
It's
funny. I think it's more funny. Oh my gosh, this guy. This is correcting it. It's going directly to where.
Again, past the. Yeah. On the. You see that? By the blue flag again. 225.
Yeah. Let's do me a favor. Let's rip this one right here.
Rip it? Just don't
let's
care?
Just go. Go like, all out.
Don't care?
Go like, all out. Let it auto correct itself.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
Yeah, who's scared? I can be powerful.
Come on, man.
Just controlling the power. All right, Kyle Berkshire it right now.
Oh my God.
I didn't see where that went.
It's right over the flag. Oh. Way over.
It's not registered.
It's not registered.
No, that, it did. It's 244. No, I don't know what that guy.
That thing is. It says 261 from where it dropped. Oh my, I have a lot of things that I'm thinking about, like losing matches.
Let me do one more. Let me just rip one more. Rip it.
Oh my gosh.
I don't see it.
It's going right over that blue flag again. Boom. Oh,
that's straight.
It's okay. All right, this has me kind of in shock a little bit because I've never seen you hit the drive like that, where it's consistently at that target. And we're going for that target. We're going for that target. We said we're gonna aim there. I'm lost for words right now. Really, I am. Because I was gonna be like, Amazon, don't waste your money on this. Don't do it, but yet.
For $200? $200.
$200 to hit center to like where you're aiming. I'll have to say this right now. I think it's worth it for amateur golfers.
Ooh.
I'm telling you right now, for $200, it's worth it. What do you think?
So my average distance, this thing obviously didn't get the every shot.
Yeah.
But every shot minus the first one was over 200 yards.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely.
Dude, we gotta get a legit monitor to see what this stuff is.
Yeah.
All right, so my shot dispersion was a lot better. My average distance was a lot better.
But for me, most importantly, your accuracy was a lot better. Just ripping it towards that blue flag, I'm still speechless. I can't believe it.
It's a buy.
It's a buy?
It's a buy.
It's a buy.
It's a buy. All right, you guys, go watch this video where Kevin Durr tested another Amazon product that's supposedly highly rated. It's a 65 degree anti-duff club.
Anti-duff. Duffer? Anti-duff? Anti-duff?
Anti-duff? Anti-duff?
I have an anti.
Go watch it. And go watch our last upload right here and be on the lookout for more videos from Valencia Country Club.
That's right.